Yesterday was my first game at Thank You. It was
Yeah. Oh, shit. You can do it on purpose, surely.
Not really, no. She wouldn't let go, so I was shaking my leg.
Now it's getting interesting.
Did you milk it?
Yeah.
This competition in Hong Kong. Big crowds going up on the corner.
I see the legs go over there, there's two yellows. One of them is pretty good. But I've never seen a straight rule.
Not the last one to take a ring.
Might have held it.
You're all up there. Awesome.
Nice! Come on!
the salute halfway through the product page.
Yeah,
it's
Oh! Oh! That's it!
Thank you.
they just all walked up to me.
Let's go, Kevin!
We're judging! That's a judging! Perfect.
Bedlam.
Oh, yeah.
pretty.
Yeah, so the first 20.
But they don't have the skill to match up. When we come up against Guayru in a couple of weeks' time, they're going to have the skill to match up, and that's when we're going to have a real contest. So it's just nice now that we've had this challenge, and we can do something about it. Yep. Think what's going on in your head today, what went on, what would you change next time round? How would you approach this game differently? There's certain things which I'm sure you're not going to be happy with, and certain things you're going to be happy with. Yep. There's some real good moments. Sharp with ball carrying today, absolutely fantastic, really good. Dina stealing us some balls, also losing us some with our body height in there and on the floor. These are the things we've got to work on. We've got some great parts of our game, we've also got some games that we've parts of our game we have to try and develop. I'm happy with the result. We remain unbeaten, we remain bonus points, we remain top of the league. Yep, and if we're disappointed by that, we've got very high expectations, and that's good.
Yep. Still 39 points, 14 on 15. I mean, two good girls.
And a seven-man scrum still killed theirs every time.
Yeah. Yep, sorry guys.
That was the highlight.
Okay. Shoot your pants the most of
the I think James got the weekend off. Next time you can ask.
On Karen.
Valley on three. One, two, three. Valley!
Yep.
Hi.
Yep.
Please stop.